Well, good morning, everybody. It's David George Brooke, that gratitude guy out for the daily gratitude walk with Kyle, you remember him from before, and Olivia, my granddaughter, out here on Saturday, October 31st, 2020, Halloween. And we've got a nice picturesque setting with Lake Washington in the background. So we're going to get about 8 or 10,000 steps in. Make sure you're getting your 10,000 in and even more on the weekends if you can. And so Kyle and I have already been out for about 45 minutes to an hour. So Kyle, what is our gratitude pairing for today?
Our pairing for today is to get uncomfortable.
I like that. And how do you mean?
Get yourself outside of your normal comfort zone. Do something that you don't do on a regular basis. Do something that is going to really challenge yourself.
Oh, that's good. That's good. Yeah, it's like stretching and going a little bit far. And anytime you get outside of your comfort zone, I think, frankly, good things are going to happen. So think about that today and see how you can stretch yourself today. That's the message for today. Get those steps in. Remember, be grateful and never quit.